Hey everybody, welcome back to Tycho Plays RimWorld. We need to focus on this base. It is so bad right now. I don't really know what I'm doing with this prisoner section either. Like, I need to block this off, I guess. I should probably go ahead and do that. Block it off and just put a door in there. Maybe if they get pissed off, they'll start attacking the door. Well, I don't know. Little wooden door. This way we can continue to mine in here and cut some of this stuff out if we need to. Now, it is currently August. Where is our build area? Okay, growing period is May to August. So this is our last month of outdoor growing. Oh, this is so bad. What is this growing anyway? Cerigium? They haven't really had time to do anything there. Okay, so for right now, what are we doing? What are we doing? A lot of people eating. Greg is finishing this up, so hopefully this will not be 96 degrees anymore. This one's at 30. I'm actually going to bump this up to 32. Then I'll set this one at maybe 28. I'm actually going to turn this one off for now. Get it, Greg. Thank you. Now, it has power. Perfect. So this is a 28. I'll let this run for a little bit, and then I'll turn this one on in case it needs help catching up. Alright, so right now, Tasha has finished with this. Well, I don't want her to haul 35. Let's get Phil over here. Haul that silver. Now, where are you going? Perfect. We still have this up here. We still have some gold. I'm not sure how long until our next attack occurs. A little bit nervous about it, but not too badly. Slow wind day. What is Trexie doing? He is cutting these trees down. That's fine. These trees are ultra annoying, so that's okay. How long is this stuff good for? 2.8 days. Ah. Okay, let's turn this on now. See if I can get this below where we need to be. I'm thinking I might set up another trade beacon maybe here someplace. So I can store human meat in here. I mean, if the human meat spoils, it's no big deal, but you can sell it for about $1 a pound, basically. $1 for each piece, so that's like 75 silver per stack, which is nice. Okay, so as of right now, we cannot yet recruit salt. We're working on it, though. I'm a little bit lost about what I want to do now. I really want to get this area cleared out, which means I'm going to need more miners. But at the same time, another attack is probably imminent. It's probably right around the corner. So, with that in mind, what should I do? With that in mind, start building some steel conduit walls. So right now I'm going, what is this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so basically 5. Well, you know what? Let's just draw it all the way across here. I'm gonna blank this out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shit, that was not the right place. Okay, is that look right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that looks right. Okay, let's cancel this. And we also need a wall going across the bottom. Because we need this to be doubled. Alright, so I'm going to cancel all of these. Oh shit, I should not do that yet. Hang on. One, two, three, four, five. Steel auto door. I want to do one here. Here. And there. Perfect. Okay. Now I want to cancel these. Mainly because I just don't want my people building all this stuff just yet, exactly. But I do want this portion up, so they can't use this as a hiding space. Whenever the enemies come through here, I don't want them to run back here and hide, sort of. Although there are a ton of trees here which they can hide behind, so that's just as bad. But we'll get those cleared up. Now for here, I'm trying to decide what to do. I may actually build walls here, and then put doors here. That way, my people can run through here, basically, really fast, with the doors. And the enemy will have to beat the doors down. It's a waste of resources in a way, because they're always going after the door, and they may beat it down, and so forth. But at least my people will have this really quick path to get through here, without having to walk through all of this garbage. That's the plan, anyway. So, let's see what happens. Aw, I wish I caught her before so I could have her pick up all this junk, but that's okay. I can't see but in the dark here. Okay, we need a new research project. What do we need? What do we want? Hospital bed would be nice. Really nice. So I can keep my people alive. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Now, what is Greg doing? Cooking. Perfect. Keep on cooking. What do we have here? Cluster of cargo pods with Zerigium. Nice. Herbal medicine. Let's go collect that. What is Tasha doing? Mining silver ore. Wait. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Keep doing that. I will put another order down here. How much of this stuff is left? Wow, that's a lot still left. Trexie, what are you doing? Hauling steel, don't worry about that. Get that medicine. You, haul. Nice. I love the fact that you can carry 500 steel at a time, I believe it is. Instead of 75. Makes that go so much quicker. Wow. Okay, they are piecemeal putting this together. That is nice. Looking good, chaps. Oh, crap. I did not build a door here, and I should have built a door. Well, I'm wasting resources at this point, but whatever. I will also want to build a secondary power line coming down. I would love to have it going through here, but that's okay for now. Let's just draw it down this way. That reminds me, do I have power conduits? Yes, I have power conduits here. Good chance these can get blown out, though. I should probably just build a line right here so they all go across, but that's okay, we don't need to. And I put this door here because I may put another door there also. We'll find out. Actually, if I do that, is there power? Well, yeah, the power will come from that door. Okay, perfect, whatever. We're good. How are we doing here? We have 7. Not enough to run for yet. Haul. And let's do some more mining. How's this silver looking over here? We have some more to go. What do we got? Another cargo pod, nice. What is this? Double strand, whatever. That helps. And Phil! Phil just turned 16. Congratulations, happy birthday, Phil. 16, you're growing up so quick. What is going on with salt over here? This guy's being annoying. Greg's got his little cowboy hat on. Come on, buddy. 7% chance. Okay, well, that's not horrible. We'll get him eventually. Okay, I want people hauling all this jazz. What are you doing? I want you to haul that. I want you to haul that. PXYopto, I want you to haul this. And Roxy, I want you to haul also. Haul this. And Trexie, haul this. We are barely okay. And you will haul that. She is literally carrying 3 steel right now. I really, really hate the hauling in this game. But I've been reading over the dev notes, and the next alpha looks like he's fixed that, which is awesome. So hopefully they will start carrying a full 75, even if they don't need to. When they're hauling, at least. I don't think they'll do it for this stuff, when they're building. Okay, actually this is almost done, which is really, really cool. Now, haul this junk out. And haul this junk out. Let's remove... How do we do this? Zone, delete zone. Let's take that out. Do I even really need it here? I don't really see why I need this little corner, but I'll leave this for now. Okay, wow. So this looks actually really, really good. These will be turned into rooms soon. For right now, I'm wondering if I should just go ahead and build the floors here, but I kind of want to get all these trees chopped down first. I'm just going to manually choose them. Because if I highlight it, it's going to highlight all these like little bushes. I don't really think the trees provide much cover, but I do just want to get them out of here at least. They provide some cover, which is bad. Chop those trees, Trexie. Okay, this should be good enough. And that is still a lot of trees. This will take like multiple days to cut. Which is very, very annoying. Now let's put down some floors. What kind? What is this? A trade ship. Greg, where's Greg? Oh, Greg. Talk to this trade ship. Thank you. Don't sleep yet, boys. Let's haul. What are you doing? What is Roxy doing? Haul. Okay. We cannot sell human meat here either. Unfortunately, we've already lost a bunch of it. We're down to 150. Okay. Well, we don't need that. Let's get rid of that. Gold. 10. I don't really know if 10 is a lot or if that's cheap. Either way, I'll hold on to it for now. Okay. You guys. Let's get down here. Do some more steel hauling. Greg. Haul. Wait. Oh my god. Tasha. Haul. This is still so much steel. Still so much steel. And actually, this is nicely mined out. That's awesome. Let's get that. And so much more to do over here. Okay. We still do not recruit salt, unfortunately. Let's get rid of this guy. Now, I do want to start being annoying with these people and start Hauling. Oh, Tasha, haul. Greg, haul. Yeah, see how slow this is? It'd be so much faster if they can just walk through some hopefully really quick doors. Watch the doors be a lot slower. That would be great. What's going on here? I don't know what to do now. Okay, let's just let her do her thing. Run back, get some sleep. Okay, what are we at? August 8th. Well, we really need to start building the conduit walls here. So first, right now, what I need to do is build an indoor planting area. So we need a sun lamp, which will cover the zone. It shows the zone that it'll cover. And this is why I made this planting patch 11 by 11. Okay, so then, okay, perfect. So now I need to build a steel conduit wall, like so. I'm just going to build a regular steel wall here, since there's already conduit on the ground. I'm going to go all the way around. Perfect. Now, I believe it's every third. Is it after two or is it after three? I completely forget. Okay, that's perfect. So it's on the third. Okay, now steel auto door. We want to build one here, so it matches up with this door. Actually, is this... Wait a minute. What is going on here? Did I not... I don't think I put this in the right spot. I don't think I built this in the correct area. Because I would prefer to have the door, like, right here. Which means I need to move this building, shift this building over. Oh my god, which means this is going to be very annoying. Okay, how far over do I want to go? Like this. So that's one, two, so what is that? One, two, three, four. Oh my god, this is so annoying. So what does that mean? I mean, I need to remove one. Two, three, four. Like this, right? One, two, three. Okay, let's cancel this. And let's build shit. Build that there. There. One, two, there. There. This is so fucking annoying right now. How does this look? Miscellaneous sun lamp. That actually looks good. So I'm... Shit. My mouse drifted. Got the old drifty mouse going on here. Let's put this down. Let's extend our growing zone across. Okay, perfect. It automatically deleted the growing zones where I had placed previous planned walls. Even though I canceled them, it still deleted it. And that's fine. Whatever. Okay, so I'm going to leave those. Now, walls. I'm sorry, doors. We will put one here. Put one there. And that's it. I don't want any other doors on any of the side. Actually, yeah, let's go ahead and build a... It'll save me some... resources, I reckon. Perfect. Okay. Now, once this is built, I'll actually need to modify this. because there will be portions of it that are not in the growing zone, and I don't want them to even plant anything there, because that can be annoying. Oh, this is Iridium. I forgot about this. Will this have time to grow? Hopefully. Oh well. Alright, what is everybody doing? Tasha is mining. Let's get Greg. You're building some stuff, and that's awesome, but hey, let's go haul some things too, you know? That's even cooler sometimes. Oh my god, will you just fucking select this guy? Thank you. Haul some shit. Phil. Haul some shit. Wait. Who's next? Trexy. Haul some shit. Next. Roxy. Haul some shit. No, you're gonna haul some shit. You know how we do it here? We haul shit. Okay, I don't need this on right now. It's just a big old waste of power. Now, I will need to put some heaters in here also. And I'll do that after I modify the size. Oh shit, what do we got? A group of outlanders from District at the Cave? That's a weird fucking name. Have arrived nearby. They are attacking immediately. Holy shit, okay. That's a lot of bros. That is a lot of broskies. What do they got? They got some good weapons. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, a lot of incendiary launchers. A couple of M24s. Yeah, these... Are they gonna destroy all this crap here first? I need to keep an eye on my people. Roxy and Tasha are in very bad places right now. Holy shit, they are in such bad places right now. Okay, this is looking pretty bad. Alright, well, this is a great place to cut it. I know, cliffhangers, aren't they so fucking fun? I love them. Okay, well, I think we'll survive this. I'm not gonna cut this off with the whole "we're gonna die" bullshit. Plus, look, looks like these guys have already given up. They've already broken. This guy's already down. This whole shit's on fire after they blew up the mortars. We got this. We fucking got this. All right, until next time. Goodbye.